And now to more breaking news. One person is in the hospital after a crash involving a deputy in Palm Harbor. According to the Pinellas County Sheriff's Office, Deputy John Newman was on duty responding to a call when he glanced down at his laptop and rear-ended an SUV on Curley Road at McMullen Booth Road. The 66-year-old woman driving that vehicle was taken to the hospital. We're checking on her condition right now.